problem is when you use the depth measurement tool, it kind of wiggles. It's not very flat, and I feel like the base could be wider. And it really makes it hard to get like an accurate measurement. I feel like I'm never consistent with it. So I'm gonna go ahead and try to solve this. So the solution I came up with was to weld a bottom piece on here to provide more stability. And I went ahead and just cut a hole in it, and it seems to be working very nicely so far.